Hey guys, you're watching a new video on Logical Maths channel. The large rectangle was divided into three smaller rectangles by two lines so that the total width of the left and middle rectangles is 8 cm and the total width of the middle and right rectangles is 9 cm. It is also known that the area of the left rectangle is 25 square centimeters and the area of the right rectangle is 32 square centimeters. What is the area of the middle rectangle? Pause the video if you want to figure it out for yourself, and then keep on watching for a solution. Mark the area of the middle rectangle as x, and the height of the large rectangle as y. Let's concentrate on the left and middle rectangles. We can calculate the total area of these two rectangles by multiplying the height by the width, so we get a times y. But we can also get the area by adding areas of these rectangles together. As the two values are identical, we have the following equation. For the middle and right triangles, the total area is equal to 9 times y, or 32 plus x. Thus, we get the system of equations in two variables. Let's rearrange these two equations and subtract the second equation from the first one. On the left side, we get 9y minus 8y and 32 plus x minus 25 minus x on the right. The result of subtraction on the left is y. On the right, x terms can be cancelled out. So the remaining expression is 32 minus 25 and it is equal to 7. Therefore, the height of the large rectangle is 7 cm. Afterward, in the equation, we can replace y with 7 to get the value for x. Hence, the area of the middle rectangle is equal to 56 minus 25, which is equal to 31. And that's the correct answer to the problem. Thank you for watching the video. To support my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell button and give the video a big thumbs up. Thank you.